My life is like a Christopher Nolan movie. I don't really understand what's going on.